I don't know. We definitely started off bad. Tough to overcome. That put us in a deep hole. We fought back, but just didn't have enough left to close it out. Just not being locked in, not being disciplined to our scout and game plan, having mental lapses and breakdowns that we shouldn't. Sent the message, if you ain't going to play, then you're going to sit down, and I want to play. So once we got an opportunity to get back in, I wanted to make the most of it. Yeah, for sure. That's what I told him. Especially after having a bad showing last game we lost. Didn't come out there in that first quarter like that was bad. I just wanted to let him know that I was still in the fight, and you know, I always feel like we can win. I know I'm going to go out there and play hard, so I just want to let them know. Just a want, that's all, just a want. I'm a guy that just competes at a high level, and when I'm doing that, I pretty much play well. So just trying to give yourself a chance by just playing hard as possible. I just told him that my effort was terrible the first game against the Grizzlies, and I just told him that I can't do that. I was just bad on both ends, and I would fix that. I was just being who I am, but playing with energy. I knew coming into the night that I need to start off with defense, fly around, try to make plays, and then everything else will pretty much fall in place for me. That's my game. Come out there with a positive mindset, play the right way, and everything else kind of follows with my game. Be better. Simple and plain, be better, everyone. Just got to produce at a higher level, more consistently, everyone. Yeah, and that was my son and his mom, not my mom, yeah. That means everything for me, for him to be able to be there and watch me play up close and personal. You know, he's my biggest fan. He loves the Nuggets. So, you know, I let him down yesterday with my effort, and I didn't want to do it again tonight. So just wanted to play hard for me, for him. I know he looks up to me, so it's always special when he gets to see me play. Though we pretty much ramped it up a lot. We tried to make things difficult for him, force him a little bit out of their comfort zone. Just the all-around effort was better. We still had breakdowns, still made mistakes, but guys were flying around, and you could tell we cared more. So if we play that way for the rest of the season, we'll be in pretty good shape, but we have to bring that mentality more consistently on a nightly basis. Exact play, everything worked out. As soon as he got it and got to a spot, I thought we were going to overtime. I seen him make that play with the game on the line. Feels like millions of times in the night, it just didn't go in. So we'll live and die with that shot from him any day of the week. Thank you. Appreciate it.